they're doing okay?
Everything all right?
I have no idea.
Can you give us the update or no?
No, they won't tell me anything. When I went there, they said that she wasn't there. I had to actually check myself in the hospital. And they said she's still not here, so don't worry about it, even though I'm not going to. Frederick has, have you seen this new billboard from Prince Frederick?
I saw it on Sunset.
Yeah.
Same place as the last one.
What do you think of it?
Well, he's trying to be mayor of Los Angeles.
Yeah.
Do you think Varagosa would like that?
But do you think he has a chance?
Well, everyone has a chance. Inshallah. Did you know that Steve Jobs' father was an Arab and his mother was a German Jew? I bet you didn't know that.
No.
So Barack must be laughing.
He just got out of the hospital and checked up on her?
I was not allowed to see my mother because she called TMZ to say that she was in the hospital. And then when I went there, they said, we don't know her. We never heard of her. She's not here under assumed name. And then I entered myself in the hospital. And then I realized that no matter what I did.
So she's not there or they're just not
letting she's there.
They're lying to you about
No, her. She. He calls TMZ.
Yeah, but why would they told you she wasn't there, right?
That's your mother, right?
I
will be hiring Ron Richards as we speak. He helped me the last time. You know who he is?
They must don't believe you're related to her.
No, they believe. They don't. Yeah, they do.
Who's preventing you from seeing her?
Who do you think? Come on. The Ghostbusters. I mean, come on. That's a silly question.
Right.
Who do you think would prevent me from seeing my mother? Who wants to get everything? Who wants to gain everything from my mother?
That Prince
hasn't
Bond.
Been able to.
We want to hear him in your words.
Is it that Prince Von guy?
Prince Von Anhalt. He's taking care of, I've told you about this. He's taking care of him for 25 years, and that's good.
Yeah,
but you still need to see your mother, though.
I will. I was supposed to see her tomorrow morning, actually.
What?
How ironic. Meanwhile, the guy from CNN, Alan Duke, is having dinner with Gupta's, Dr. Gupta, who was, ironically enough, Anna Nicole Smith's doctor. And didn't Frederick say he could be what wasn't because he can't be and never could be?
If Zsa Zsa's watching right now, what do you want to tell her?
Mom, I love you. Please let me see you tomorrow or soon.
Thank you.